Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
시계는,
which means
the clock is in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
시계는 시계는 시계는
One more time.
시계는 시계는 시계는
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.